Realize that you are totally dependent on the divinity. This is the way to invoke love and devotion in ourselves, and this festival is to invoke devotion, invoke the truth that all is one. And that one is everything. God is not difficult to achieve. God is already here. So all that you need to do is in the here and now, relax. Only in deep rest, divinity dawns. And the Navaratri is the celebration of this recognition. Time we transcend the intellect. Our intellect keeps us only in this reality, which we perceive through our senses. But when we transcend the intellect, another reality is open to us. That is the cause of this universe. And this is the time that we transcend the apparent reality to the real reality. And from there only all the joy wells up. Because logic keeps us in a very limited sphere. So when you do things which you do not understand, knowing that there is something in it, you get more benefit out of that. And that is what the yajnas are. And connection between this world and the subtle world. Divine is anyway connected to you. You have to simply recognize the connection. And then life becomes celebration.